Thank you. With each new act, you surprise me still, Prometheus.
I bow before you, Sun Slayer.
Your victory has cast a shadow over Helios's bright glory.
A truly worthy opponent. Yet his blood is spread vivid across the gate. This is his deserved punishment for what he did.
Congratulations again. Although your task is near complete, the Temple Guardian may prove too much even for you.
Another of Helios's minions?
Something much more deadly. Do you recall my words concerning the children of Lamia?
That they were once all killed.
One survived. Scylla was once a naiad, but the gods punished her, poisoning the water in which she bathed. It transformed her into a creature no one would ever wish to meet.
Fear not. Scylla will be no more.
Let me aid you once again. I stole this final part of my husband's armor. Pray that Hephaestus will not see it as missing.
Hephaestus is your husband. But that is impossible. Unless you are...
Curse me for my loose tongue. I am sorry, warrior. I hope you will understand later.